I can't believe them Pavanos would treat me like this! The Pegorino name should mean something to them! It means something in Alderney! Even if it don't in Algonquin, they better not think of crossing that West River and not looking over their shoulders!
Too bad about Marco and Pete.
Marco and Pete? Oh yeah, those guys didn't make it, did they? Well, too fucking bad. They knew what they were signed on for. Weren't complaining on the way out, were they? No, they weren't. Happy to be on board with the skipper.
Yeah, well, they seemed like good kids.
Ah, these kids come and go. It ain't worth paying attention to them until they prove they can survive. I just move on and hire some wannabe wise guys off the street.
It's that simple?
Has to be. I only start paying attention to my crew when they start putting me in an awkward position, either because they know too much in my rat, or because they got too much power and they're too smart to get themselves clipped. Ray was nothing to me until he started earning big and sticking his nose in places it didn't belong.
Rats seem to get everywhere you don't want them to be.
The only way you know is by finding their shit all over the place in the morning. Phil's different. He's been my man for a while. I mean, how much can I do with a guy who ain't a full Italian? He's 90% Irish. It don't do too well for the reputation of us Pegorinos, having St. Patrick that high up in our organization. You see the respect we're getting out on the street? Jesus! Come on! Faster!
Todd, you drive like a moron! Christ!
You did good, kid. Kept your head when everyone else was losing theirs. Sometimes literally. We're gonna need your skills again soon. Arrivederci.